This is basically the questions which fans have sent for you.
Okay.
It's a lot, so definitely we can't ask everything, and you also can't answer everything, but we'll try to
sure.
as much as you can answer.
Sure.
Okay.
There wasn't any moment as such. It was a very understood fact in my house that I'm going to be an actor. Meeka it was different because she was academically she was brilliant. So her getting into acting was a surprise. I was not smart at all. So I understood that I think they were my parents weren't surprised I'm going to be an actor. They were for it in fact, and there wasn't any moment as such it was understood that I'm going to be acting. Oh no, 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 it was filled with shocks and surprises. Like, so the first ever audition I gave was for an ad film, and I got a call back from him and they confirmed me, and I was like, fuck, this is so easy. Like, ek audition diya, mil gaya, but then reality struck and I realized that they have replaced me with someone else, and that's how this line is, and I got a taste of it during my first audition as well. So I had to prepare myself ki aisa hi hone wala hai abhi. Nisha or uske cousins. Hasn't been any scene as such which I haven't wanted to do. Like, even though sometimes I feel ki probably what is there might not be. See, there are people who know a lot more than me, and the writers, the directors, the producers, the creatives. I take it for a fact that it's a given that they know a lot more than me, and everyone's in their position because they know what they're doing. Of course, I sometimes say that what I feel, and of course, it's a very mutual thing. But I always give them the last word because they are in their position for a reason, and I'm an actor for a reason, so I just do what they do.
Right.
Their word is the last word for me. Yeah, a lot of people hope that. I hope that. I'm sure she hopes that, but what will happen to us? Weirdest? No, yaar, they've all been very sweet, and each and every person who's given me something or has messaged me has been very special. There's nothing one I can point out, but everything has been special. No, yeah, most of them are kids. I'm kidding. Don't troll me again for this. But I how can I answer that? I really don't know. I'm sure internationally there's this one celebrity who's dated his fan and is marrying her also, but
yeah.
Pata nahi, mujhe nahi pata. I don't think so.
So there's no chance for your fans?
I don't know. Yeah. Chance, matlab ke ho, I have to give them a chance and all, but you never know, yeah, what life is full of surprises, man. So let's see. Yeah, I'm going to meet Priyal in a day or two. Aaj ya kal aate hain, I'm going to meet her.
Mm-hmm.
Yeah, so let's see. I will surely pass on your message that we should work together. I can't describe how much I miss my sister. I miss her a lot, and luckily there's FaceTime and also we talk to each other almost every day. But I'm happy where she is. She's happy where she is, and she's doing well for herself, and that's what matters to me. Her happiness is beyond. Yeah, I miss her a lot, but
yeah.
I know she's away and happy, so that's important. I won't be with such a girl who will make such a make me want to take such a decision, I think, and if that situation comes, then I don't need to tell you also. If you know me well, you'll know what I'll choose. Nahi, aisa kuch toh ab tak hua nahi hai. Aisa ho bhi na, I hope. So far, life has been kind. Happiest one was my nephew's birth, man.
Right?
My nephew,
yeah,
when he was
yeah.
born.
Okay.
So yeah, that was one of the most happy moments of my life.
Right.
The part I played in Divyadrishti, because in the sense, there are very different way of taking the show. Like, the way they used to act, they're very good, and I found it difficult in the sense because that wasn't my zone as such. In the sense ki, I had to say my dialogues in a certain way which I wasn't comfortable with, but that's my shortcoming as an actor which I should work on, and that show made me realize that. Aneri ke saath relationship weird. None of them. Don't get me in trouble. None of them. I'm too good for any of them.
Okay, you're too good.
No, good enough. Yeah.
Okay.
I don't know. Let's see. I'm working on something. Hopefully, it should materialize soon. character I played in Nishaur Sri Cousins, Kabir.
Right.
That helped me a lot. The dark phase of my life, probably this year, man, like, you just realize that nothing is more important than your good health, not even your career, nothing else. And yeah, I went through something a few months back, wasn't a dark as such, but I'm pretty lucky that we have my house, I have my parents living with me. People go through a lot more, so I feel very lucky. There hasn't been any dark phase as such yet. I see myself as a struggling actor.
In 10 years.
Yeah. An actor struggles till the end of his life, I think.
Actually, okay.
I'll choose one of them. Wow. At the moment, I like Kiara Advani a lot.
Okay. So,
yeah. Overwhelming. Like, I was just like, finally, this day is happening and I'm there around and. It was overwhelming for me that my sister was getting married.
Right.
Dance show I will do.
Yeah.
Which one will I choose?
Yeah.
I don't know, I'm confident dance show there. Jhalak maybe.
Yeah.
Teacher? No, yeah. Never. Childhood, I should live in a joint family pehle. So I should live with my chacha and everyone else, and memories, yeah, I only remember fighting with my sister, pulling her hair for the remote control, she doing the same. So I see memories there.
Right.
I'm not positive and chill out every time. I probably, it's a fast maybe, I'm just showing that.
Yeah.
But I think a lot, people who know me well, they know I overthink and I can be very negative also, but yeah. But eventually I managed to fight it off, so yeah. Yeah, I would quit studying long back and probably studied acting and done things which would help my career. I think I wasted time studying after the 10th standard. I want to play Bahubali.
You want?
It's my favorite character. I just love that film. I love that character. Yeah, so I want to play Bahubali. Very chalu questions all have asked and keep going. Thank you.
Thank you so much.
Thank you. Hi, I'm Vishwat Verma and you're watching me on Glitz Vision USA.